memory. I will always see the town that I have loved so well, where our school played ball by the old gas yard wall, and we laughed through the smoke and the smell. Going home in the rain, running up the dark lane, past the jail and down behind the fountain. Those were happy days in so many, many ways, in the town I loved so well. In the early morning, the shirt factory horn called the women from Craigan, the moor and the bar, while the men on the door play the mother's role, fed the children, and then walked the dog. And when times got rough, there was just about enough, but they saw it through without complaining. For deep inside was a burning pride for the town I loved so well. There was music there in the dairy air, like a language that we could all understand. I remember the day when I earned my first pay, as I played in the small pickup band. There I spent my youth, and to tell you the truth, I was sad to leave it all behind me. For I learned about life, and I found me a wife in the town I loved so well. But when I returned, how my eyes were burned to see how a town could be brought to its knees by the armored cars and the bombed-out bars and the gas that hangs on to every breeze. Now the army's installed by that old gas yard wall, and that damned barbed wire gets higher and higher, with their tanks and their guns. Oh my God, what have they done to the town I loved so well? Now the music's gone, but they carry on for their spirit's been bruised, but never broken. They will not forget, for their hearts are all set on tomorrow and peace once again. For what's done is done, and what's won is won, and what's lost is lost and gone forever. I can only pray for a bright, brand new day in the town I loved so well.